coming up.
All right, thank you, Ethan. New at 5, several inmates are injured after a major brawl inside the Yazoo County Jail. The sheriff says it started late last night when a fight broke out between the vice lords and the gangster disciples. About 30 prisoners were involved in the brawl that was in a unit of about 70 inmates. The warden says 3 prisoners were sent to the hospital. One is recovering from serious injuries at UMC. The sheriff says he believes prisoners are copying other prison fights in the state.
Yeah, just a copycat. I feel that responding from Adams County and Wilkerson County and between the vice lords and disciples, I think it's just a territorial thing to sit with them in-house with them, with the prison, and that's where motivating started.
The sheriff says the Department of Corrections will be looking at surveillance video to determine who started the